morning. It's about 8:30 on the morning of March the 5th. We're in Logansport right now, and I've measured about 16 inches of accumulation this morning. And there are drifts of 20 to 24 inches in certain areas. And this is much bigger than we got a few weeks ago. And it's pretty beautiful. It's amazing out here. Birds are cooing, geese are calling, the river is rising, and it's a beautiful morning.